Hello, in this short video, I want to show you how to shrink and stretch metal using a plain old stump. I've got a stump here with a little bone-shaped depression in here. It's about 1.5 size, the size of my mallet head. I'm going to take the metal, get down into the middle of the cone. Gives me a tuck here. I'm going to take the legs of the tuck, keep them in contact with my cone depression, and work my way around the metal this way. As you can see, I work from about halfway inside the piece, give it a crack, see the tucks develop, and then work the tucks from the inside out. There in a few seconds is how to shrink the edges of metal with a stump.